And if you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore.
And her partners, from New York, the superstar.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
This woman is ready to fight.
And from Sudan, Evelyn.
Here comes the person the locker room voted most likely to hide under the ring during the match.
I thought that was Titus O'Neil, but so what if they do? Even the toughest superstars need a break sometimes, and there's good stuff under there. There's kendo sticks and, as I mentioned, Titus O'Neil.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
From the Garden of Eden, Bombshell Ivy.
Not since John Cena have we seen a superstar as resilient and perseverant as this one right here.
I could not agree more.
Give me a break. Cena may never give up, but you two never give up when it comes to hyperbole.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And representing the Iconics, from Toluca Lake, California, Vada!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Yeah.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And from Brooklyn, New York, Holly Quinn.
Saxton, how do you defend this superstar? You hold the door open for the Invisible Man. This superstar doesn't respect anyone around here.
Hey, respect is a two-way street, Corey. And yeah, the locker room doesn't respect this superstar. Neither do the people in charge. But the WWE Universe stands behind this superstar, and the respect is returned there. A competitor who is always laser-focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
And if you want to see who can play well with others, put them in a tag match.
It's true. Teamwork needs to be on point to win one of these. You know, I always think of us as a three-man team.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. I'd switch sides just to pin you.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by those Muay Thai knee strikes.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Double under. Punch connects. Mounted palm strikes. Pat, that one scouted.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch. Connects. Setting it up. Boom! And she's in off the tag.
She's able to make it.
Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
Gary finds its mark.
Two. Oh, the Enziguri.
Four.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Wow. Into a power bomb.
Double leg drop. She needs to get back in.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
We all know what she's looking to do next. Taking flight. Through the air. And connects.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Two.
DDT. Lights out.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here. Her offense is on point right now.
She's starting to look concerned.
Four. Five.
6.
Man, 7. This is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
8.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. And that failed to hit the mark. Kick right to the midsection.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. High risk.
Elbow drop
from the top.
Cover.
Shoulder shoots up before two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Working that hold now.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may. Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
She had it scouted. She's got it, got her shoulders down.
And they're still in this. From behind, German suplex.
9. She's enduring some damage. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. She's trying to create space. She gets the tag.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Able to get there in time.
Going up high with the punch.
She's sent to the outside.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex right up to the apron.
Got the leg.
What a dragon screw.
That would destroy a knee.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
8. 9. 10.
Here are your winners.
A count out win is still a win.
It would have.
Been great to see a pinfall or submission win here. Quite a shame it ended by countout.
Always difficult for the referee to keep order in these matches.
There's always an added wrinkle here. An unexpected team, a rivalry you didn't see coming. These matches are always surprising. Well behind.
German suplex.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
She's looking to end it early. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Ooh, spear punch.
Stomping down. You're doing here, Corey. Camel clutch locked in.
Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be
And now, oh, just pick the leg.
What is she planning to do now? Uh-oh, all the way up.
Inverted suplex. In off the tag. She's tagged in.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Tag is made.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Nicely done with the head scissors. Standing shooting star press. Incredible. She thinks she has it. Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Oh, ouch! Sent right out of the ring. Oh.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Horse forearm draped across the middle row.
And down. Oof.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Now tagging her in.
That puts her in total. show her opponent what she's got. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Beautiful. Hooked up. She's got the shoulders down. Stopping the ref's count in two.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Gets tagged in. Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Sucking the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Opponent set up with a tree of woe, driving those knees to the abdomen.
Can't be good.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Look out!
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
Good contact.
Look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
Three. This is how you torture your opponent.
Four. Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
Five. Six.
Position to be in right now.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Four.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Two. Three.
Made her pay for her mistake. Caught with a punch. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Great counter.
Ooh, the knee catches her flush. Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Eight.
Able to tag her partner.
Nine.
She scores big with the counter. And she's stunned in the corner.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh!
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Jarring impact.
Rod Bane!
Coming up!
Continuing to brutalize their opponent's leg. The deathlock is in. This is agonizing. The deathlock is in.
Was ready for that.
Here's a combo of strikes. Wow!
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Countered it just in time. She makes the tag.
She is unleashed. Got the arm. Disarm. And there's the save. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
She manages to get control.
On the attack from behind.
Right after the neck.
Uh-oh. The takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Right after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure. Working on the arm.
In a nick of time. She got launched.
Will this be enough?
The kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.